know, gliding and that sensation of sliding is really self-expression. It's a creative form of art. It doesn't necessarily, you know, matter what you're doing, but what matters most is that you're doing the thing you want to do in a creative way, in a way that allows you to have fun and enjoy your sliding on snow.